Alright, so I had this little sticker up here, and this happened. So, we're gonna sit here for a second, see what happens. Hopefully you don't give me a ticket, but I got pulled over. Good way to start a truck meet vlog. Alright, so the cop, he said for this top one, would be 90, the thing down there would be 90, and then my license, since I moved, we never changed it. And that would have been another 90, so we were looking at like $300 in tickets. But he just gave me a break. He told me he gave me a week to take the front one off. But he doesn't promise that another truck or another cop might stop me. So I'm going to the truck meet today. And then I don't know. I gotta take it off afterwards. Alright, so we just leaving, about to head on 95. It's about like 2 hour drive, so I'll see you guys when I get there. Alright, I don't know what just happened. It was like 2 seconds after the last clip, but we're all on the side of the highway right now. They wouldn't stop. But we're about to see what happened. I have no clue. 2 times in a row today, seriously?
Hello. Are you guys headed to a truck show or something?
Yes.
Alright, can y'all please do me a favor? I know y'all trying to stay together and check on each other. Take any of the exits and regroup right there.
Because
when as many of you are staggered, traffic is slamming, people are slamming on their brakes every time they come up on one of you guys, it's gonna cause an accident.
All right,
if y'all have any way to communicate.
Yeah, because I think, what's the name's truck? I think it broke down.
Look, there's a tow truck picking up one of the trucks back there. If you can kind of just get everybody together, just pick either exit and y'all regroup and meet up there, because the way it's doing on the side of the road, these people can't drive, it's gonna cause an accident.
All right, sorry about that. Nah, he was cool. He was just telling us to get off the exit. Alright, now he went over there. Gotta tell all them to move. Alright, the truck that I thought broke down is right behind us. And I have no clue what just happened. What we're doing. I'm in the front, don't know where we're going. So, hold up. Just stop at a little gas station. Carnitas!
I sold my spike leg, bro.
Looks sick. Changing your tires at the gas station. We're just pulling up here. Hopefully I can make it up this driveway. That's crazy. So this meet, I'm at is called Trucks and Tacos. So, you know, I had a cop some tacos. I got 4 tacos. You know how much that was? They're like overcharging everyone. I should have not even got any. 4 tacos was $13. What the hell? What do you think about this truck?
Bro, that bitch is bad. Look at the flakes. Zoom in on the flakes, dog.
Yeah. man. I always wanted to stunt so hard. I always wanted to ride that whip. I always wanted to fuck that bitch. Thank you God I fucked that bitch. I always wanted to live this life. I always wanted to wear that ice. I always wanted paradise. I always wanted paradise. Look. Now it don't take a lot to make you rich. I'm addicted to a lot of crazy shit. But I feel like money is the best drug. Sometimes hate can be the best love. Walking in like I got cameras on me. Niggas can't control me, ain't no handles on me. Shit don't get out of hand, it get handled, homie. Got a pretty young girl, look like Janet on me. She a pretty penny and she know I'm doing numbers till we crash up the whole database. I bring it home like I'm base to base. The base closet looking like Planet of the Bay. The next, what you think this life just landed on me? My whole city look like it's abandoned, homie. And we came straight out of those abandoned homies. Every wish we ever had got granted, homie. And I never take that shit for granted. Even when the marble flowing, kind of top is all granted. Back before
you do real things, nigga.
What are you on? You're dumb. Oh, what you doing, man?
Stogie.
Hey, what's wrong with your truck, bro?
It has a cat.
Huh?
There's a
cat inside. Yeah, bien cool.
I'll get in.
No, you get in, yeah.
What did I click?
It's already recording, just go.
Face it on your face.
Shit, my hair!
Alright, let me do it.
Ah, shit, how do you get in here?
Alright, not long.
Fucking ears. That shit about my eye, my eardrums. Nah, hell nah, you do that shit.
Damn.
That shit like pop my eardrums.
Oh.
Yeah, man. Yeah, go do it. That shit hurt my ears. Do it, Josh. Damn. God.
Come from there. Hey, they're getting lit.
They're gonna want some chips on here.
Look at that kid.
Yeah, we getting lit. Oh, we get lit or what? Start dancing. Damn. What the hell is that?
Oh,
quema.
I got you, bro.
I look good, bro. They're probably shitting bricks. Oh.
Hello.
What up?
Hey, man. Are we recording already?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, shit. Yeah, you gotta cut.
Huh? I restarted. Ready? Go.
What's that? Hey, roll the shit, baby. Hey, man, salute to this vlog, to this blogger here, man. Real shit.
Say what up.
Yo.
Behind the scenes of trying to get a good picture.
What's up, bro?
Yeah, nigga. Cash money in this motherfucker.